So be cautious of those winds. A difference in the years. Last year on this day, the high was 59 and today our high was 72. So about a 20 degree difference. We had some snow on January 1st of 2022 and January 1st of 2023. Our temperatures are going to be in the 70s. So no snow for us. But a look at our 7-day forecast. That overnight low tonight, 50 or 43 degrees. It's going to be in those 50s around midnight, 71 for the high. Overnight low of 44 going into tomorrow night. And then on Monday, there's a cold front coming through, 61 for that high though on Monday. And then a slight chance of rain on Monday morning, 54 for the high on Tuesday. Here's Zach Fox with sports.
Hey, thanks, Shania. Coming up next.